one of yours behind, like an idol now, because his liver's not on armor, he's pretty easy. When he woke up, he saw this young man, but it was sort of kind of a blur. And the devil said, "Who the heck are you?" And he said, "I'm the manager. Now, I bet you think I'm kidding, but I got eyes around this place. I'm here, I'm there, I'm everywhere. Now, let's talk face to face. You were about to steal that fiddle, son, and you thought that I wouldn't see ya. But that's okay, now every day you're gonna be working for me. Back here with Jimmy, back in aisle 10. He's a crazy guy, let me tell you why, he'll make your head spin. Johnny, come on, hurry up, don't waste any time. The devil's coming, he's gonna freaking lose his freaking mind. And Jimmy, don't you know he's gonna make that freaking mind. He's gonna make you wanna lose your mind. Clap your hands, people! Put on his name tag and said, "Well, I guess I'll mop the floor." But he messed up that because he never had to clean it all before. And then he heard that crazy Jimmy boy playing on the kazoo. Well, even his brain was in pain because this is what he had to listen to.
Y'all give it up for Sean.